You see, half of his pitches came in the first inning. Swing and a miss, and Ted fell down.
Wow,
it was like Leslie Nielsen's dance move behind the plate and naked gun. Fortunately, he's all right.
I don't believe I've ever seen that particular move by any pitcher at any level before. He ended up doing a splits out there on the mound.
His push-off spot.
Well, you watch as that left leg comes around right there, and the cleat just didn't catch in the dirt, and the foot kept sliding more and more toward first base.
If that were me, that'd be a career-ending groin injury.
Yeah.